Hi, good evening. Today I'll be talking about another perspective to lifestyle management, particularly obesity. The reference is to the use of bariatric surgery or another new procedure, as we call it, endoscopic sleeve gastroplasty. The idea is not to criticize these procedures, but rather to look at the aspect which even these procedures call for, that is lifestyle management after these procedures have been conducted. The objective is to understand that if one has to do what could be done before to prevent any incidents as which requires such a procedure to be conducted, then why hold on for it to let the procedure happen? What happens in this procedure is, unlike bariatric surgery, where the surgery is such to get the person rid of extra fat in the body, as a layman's understanding be, in sleeve gastroplasty, the assumption is that the stomach, which is assumed to be a sac, is a huge space, and the person is going on eating and eating and eating, and it is all getting accumulated in there. So just reduce the size of the stomach, staple it across so that the size of the sac is reduced, the person eats less, and therefore the implications will be that he is getting lesser energy, lesser food. However, is that true? That's a big question mark. And a question mark because satiation or the desire for food is not controlled by the quantity that your stomach houses or the quantity that you eat, but is answered by the fact how much do you desire to eat and when do you want to eat. This is where lifestyle management steps in. This is where lifestyle planning steps in. This is what the role of a lifestyle architect remains. And Ayurveda promises a holistic wellness plan, a holistic wellness structure, which prevents the person from entering into a zone post such a surgery wherein there might be a lot of restrictions leading to a state of depression, or a depression because he's not able to do, he's not able to live what he wants to. Ayurveda promises an option where he probably will be able to do what he wants, live a lifestyle that he likes to, and yet be modeled in a fashion, modeled in a plan, modeled in a structure that the side effects or the negative effects of his desires are overcome by a positive outcome of a planned style of living. Therefore, even before we need to consider any such outcomes, any such procedures, any such medical interventions, why not just give ourselves a chance, give yourself a chance to visit an Ayurvedic doctor, plan your lifestyle, and lead a happy, smiling life. Thank you.